three wheeling through the whole thing, and it was just flying. This little mini. And you'd think that it had like twice the power it actually had.
How much fuel are we gonna need?
I think I've gone for 20. Yeah, like the default says it's enough, but I've just put in a couple of extra liters just to make sure.
What, like 24 liters?
I went to 22.
Okay.
My estimate is showing 22 to be about right. First turn always seems so deceptive.
Don't forget you can lean on the runoff there a bit.
Yeah, you can.
Oh, the field of view is so insane.
Concentration in like a rear wheel, and I, you know, I'm still doing good. I lose concentration in a front wheel, I suddenly shit my pants because I've slammed straight into the wall.
But it feels more like four-wheel drive instead of front wheel.
No, this is definitely front wheel. With the way it like shot trolleys around.
Yeah, so. I think a four-wheel drive is shot trolleys.
Also, it'd have a lot more acceleration if it was four-wheel drive.
The point where it feels like it just goes straight and then return. So unless you can change the depth.
Bowling then, is that what you're saying on lap one?
Yeah.
Standings.
cartwheel.
Hello.
Oh, it couldn't have been as bad as me.
Oh, don't bet on it.
I've been better.
I hate front wheel drive.
Oh, not another one.
Yes.
It's 2023, Dick.
This bloody horrible car.
Yes, the perfect.
good luck finding anything guys these days for road cars.
Oh. Oh shit! Yeah, it's not the normal Wilson, is it?
That didn't work.
It's not that hard of a circuit to get the pass on.
I thought I'd get take a little shortcut, but the grass made me made it like ice.
First turn comes so early.
The first turn.
Yes, the first turn. It's pretty early, right, than you think.
That's the first time I'm hearing someone saying the first turn comes too early on this ship. This layout.
Oh, yep. You missed it.
There's just no distance markers either. Or none that I could see, really.
Wow.
Is he getting dark?
Seems fine for me.
Mm-hmm. What's the problem?
Stop. Will it close the shadows?
There are some clouds above, that's for sure, but I don't see them casting much shadows. Then again, I have the dynamic shadows turned off.
Understeer City. Bloody hell. So many potential bits, and it's just rubbish.
This car just wasn't so skittish on the braking.
I also found out why I can't look left and right. There's a double. There's a second cockpit setting, and that works, and the other one doesn't work. It's really
very
weird.
Strange.
Yeah, but also in the one where it's working, my FOV is really messed up.
What do you mean by extra cockpits?
There's two cockpit settings when I switch camera modes.
Yeah, dash mode. That's in every single car.
Yeah, I know, but I... in one of them, look left, look right, it's working, in the other it isn't.
Yeah, because one of them is the dash cam setting, and the other one is your actual cockpit.
Worth look left, look right works to me in every camera. So, I don't know.
Oh my god. Can this car just break into the hairpin without needing to?
No, you've really gotta finesse it.
It's getting everywhere. Like, I just added, like, I was just braking and, like, the rear tires went on the grass. Completely spun me around. Oh, you know what might be the issue? I think it might be the issue of really high rake this car has.
Doesn't surprise me. They gotta make it turn somehow.
Front height is 90 millimeters. Rear height is 163. I do wonder how long these tires will last.
Yeah, they should last the whole thing.
30 minutes.
It says 12 laps. They're still in good 12 laps until for medium grip.
Medium grip is far from the end of the world.
Yeah. God damn it, Craig.
Why god damn it me? I'm not the fastest.
Yes.
You're probably faster than him, and that's why he says god damn it.
Before I had only one person be faster than me. Now I have two.
And?
Yes. It's more work for me.
I thought you were here for fun, not for work.
Yes. In a way.
I don't know.
Well, let's see here.
That's why I'm guessing. If I would know, I wouldn't need to guess.
The guy who's right below me is like a second slower, so... I would like to at least have...
A guy. Everyone's in bullshit. You're talking about Anthony, right?
Yeah. I am a guy, I know.
We are all some guys. We're just some people.
My pronouns are it's someone.
And so on.
There's friend zone and there's guy zone.
Is just constantly on an edge as to whether or not it wants to kill me or do the town.
Not sure if it's always on the edge. It's mostly on the edge when I'm breaking.
Well, it's apparently always all the time on the edge for those who are faster than you.
Maybe they shouldn't be driving so fast. Maybe they wouldn't be so on edge.
I don't know if you try to guess like those who are faster than you, or you don't know how to catch up to them.
Oh, sorry.
Well, that was fun.
Still, I wonder how anyone's gonna overtake on this track, being as tight as it is.
Bumpers
bump and run.
Yeah, just give him a cheeky little push. I'm sure nothing bad will come of it.
I'll just bump people. Just.
I have an idea for you. Instead of guessing how their overtaking is gonna work, we still have 4 minutes left in practice. Just find someone and try to overtake it.
Trying to overtake me just on the left hand side, just after turn two.
Yeah, I'm sure that went very well.
Be fine.
Well, that's not the way I'm supposed to be facing.
That's not the right way.
That chicane is just awful in these cars.
Yeah, I drove worse then. Because I'm fine. At least they feel more lively.
I mean, yeah, I guess at least it's not a TCR. It's not a TCR. At least it's not a TCR. Could be worse.
Could be the Formula 4 here.
I haven't driven the Formula 4 in ages, so I don't know.
You've seen me. You've seen me thrash it around all the time in that series.
A downforce car might not be so bad around this track.
Have you tried it?
No. I don't think I've ever driven the Formula 4.
Is a peculiar machine, I will say that much.
Very little steering is...
Very little high, steering? High.
Yeah, the angle. You steer it too much, it slides out under you.
Oh, well, that's still good.
Also, you have to minimize the coasting on it. That can also slide out.
Minimize the coasting? Why?
Because if you coast it too much, the rear also steps out.
Wow, fun.
Same goes for the skipper, kinda.
Hello!
Mirrors going straight at the turn.
Yeah, I wanted to test the crash sounds.
You said you put it all the way to the back.
I have both the brake settings all the way to the left.
All the way to the left?
Yes.
A bit excessive. No wonder. On a nice edge always.
Well, it's either that or it doesn't turn, so...
I mean, it does turn, you just need to be more gentle with it.
I can't understand it, but you're asking for help, and when you get it, you're like, oh, it's no wonder, it's always on the He's asking for help, and when he gets it, he criticizes the help.
No,
he gets the help from someone who's faster than him.
That's about curiosity. He's been saying like the whole time how his like car has been shopping trolling around.
I mean, it did that no matter what settings through the chicane. Because the chicane, it's when I lift off power.
When I hit the curb.
Do you guys see the tire pressures?
No.
I only is the front.
I only changed the fuel. Like, fill her up.
Yeah.
Well, I think I ran out of fuel. It's also just all of a sudden it cuts off.
You might have just flipped on the hybrid switch.
I forgot to even reduce fuel load.
Doing a lap gap?
Yes, he's probably going to go too strong.
Perhaps. Whose car is called the Green Reaper. Or at least that's one of the main sponsors on the car.
Hey, Mart.
Yeah?
Were you crying, Wolf? During the practice session? Oh, well, there are people faster than me, and then comes qualifying, and currently he's leading.
Well, there's still 4 minutes. Time is slower than the fastest time in practice.
In that case, chop chop.
I'd rather not.
I thought you want to stay in the front.
I don't know.
Craig's up for punting time.
Seeing as no one else is going on the track anytime soon.
Everyone comes out and you go on the track.
Let's go. It's funny to see him do the laps. Oh, like there he goes!
Seems like I completely forgot how to drive.
grinding the tape?
Yes, I'm grinding the tape.
He's driving backwards.
Bloody hell.
I want at least the fast entry into this lap.
That was 8:17.36.
Nice. The speed is unbelievable.
I've got moves like you never believe. Completely forgotten how to drive in this car. Because that lap was in that one.
I can believe in that move. If I Craig sets 132.
I don't think I was gonna beat that.
No, you're literally 0.420 off the pace.
Oh, damn, exactly as well.
I can't focus anymore.
Yeah, it makes sense for the 420 now.
Still P2 though.
For how long?
Yeah, for how long?
One simple punt and.
I'll be overtaken in turn one because I always go gentle on lap one.
Yeah.
You really do. Because previously I've. It's been too often than not I go into turn one and there's someone on the inside and I just don't register them.
Why do you let them go to the inside?
Because I'm going out, you know?
Actually, crap, I didn't check. Does this thing have a clutch?
Yes.
It does have a clutch.
Okay. Actually, wait, yeah, I'm stupid. I'm pressing it right now on my finger.
Radio check.
Spotter, radio check.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, yeah. Note to self, you have it on normal clutch and not on hand clutch. Oh no!
Oh, Julian, what happened?
I'm coming back, don't worry.
Oh, he's starting at the back, how nice of him.
the car started to drift through the circuit like crazy. I don't know what's happening.
His car went ethereal.
Yeah.
Oh, and you cannot press escape because the car is
still. Yeah. Exactly.
You should set up a key for it in content manager. It's an option to teleport to the pits.
Oh, okay. Good to know.
Oh wait, did he like fall through the world?
Not exactly. The car was like moving around the track. Like it was losing connection or something.
Maybe you had one weird glitching out and it was.
The leader is pitting now. P4. All right, Anthony, be ready.
The 22 leader, right? That's all.
Yeah, I bumped up to 24. That's saying it should do me 26 minutes.
Does this have a horn? No, it doesn't.
Doot doot.
0 out of 10.
Doesn't even have a lights.
But it depends on the skin.
I don't have any headlights.
Yeah, they're covered.
The rear lights are blinking though. Don't worry, I couldn't eat it because I've got the shift.
You're looking your right rear. Yellow flag, caution. Flag.
On your left.
Hello.
Still there. Clear left.
You're locking your right rear. Come on, Anthony. Good stuff. Keep it coming. The leader has just done a 133.7. The car ahead has just done a 133.3. P3. That lap was at 133.9. Flag.
And there we go.
All right.
Yeah, stupid. I knew it. I felt it coming. Way too late on the brake. No. I just spun out. Oh yeah.
off like you knew it's about you, mate. Okay, Anthony, 15 minutes left. That's 15 minutes. Come on, let's put this hard work to good use. Lots of right rear locking. P5. The car behind is pitting. Warned about track limits. Okay, Anthony, watch the track limits, please. Yellow flag. The leader's just done it. 133. Wait for. Temps are good. Front is now 5.6. That lap was a 134.9. Bit. 10 minutes to go. That's 10 minutes left. That's half distance. Fuel levels are fine. Bit. Yellow flag.
Again.
Watch those track limits. We don't want a penalty. The leader has just done a 133.
No, I just went off track and I slid out of the corner.
Tires are cold. You're locking your rears a lot. That lap time was 134.7. Increasing, it's now 10 seconds. 10 minutes of fuel remaining. Watch these track limits, please, Anthony.
Oh, you don't see.
We're seeing lots of rear brake locking. Stay focused, we're still in this. That's 5 minutes to go, 5 minutes. Thank you. tire temperatures look good. Lap time was at 1:33.6. Good lap. That's your quickest so far. Yellow flag. The gap in front is now 19 seconds. Right rear locking.
Wait till your fucking spin!
That was at 1:33.6.
Holy crap!
That's 2 minutes left. 2 minutes. Anthony, 5 minutes of fuel remaining. 5 minutes.
It's not completely difficult. It could play, it will. It does play.
Last lap. We've seen lots of right rear locking.
Thank you.
5. That's the end of the race. Bad luck, mate.
In practice, qualifying had no real issues breaking into the air. Race comes, car just couldn't come.
On your right.
Oh, you've got another race.
Left side. Right side.
With how sketchy it is on the brakes, it's quite tough. And also that hairpin is ridiculously tight.
if you go too far to the left on the hairpin while braking, it starts to fishtail. If you stay a little bit out of the left-hand side, it doesn't fishtail. That is really weird track response.
Well, I had a moment where the rear kicked out just... like one of the rear tires to get on the grass.
No, I was driving on the foot, so the top was fine.
So I've been most of the time tried to keep not too much to the left, but I still keep still manage to spin the car around.
I'm gonna try it with no brake bar, as you guys said. Did you guys change the brake pressure? Was it brake bias as well?
Mine are both fully to the left.
Really?
Fully to the left of both. So lowest brake bias, lowest brake pressure.
Mine is 68.
7296
here.
Yeah, because I find even on 90% brake power, I'm still having to like feather the brake pedal into corners, so.
Oh yeah, guys, factor in the hint. You're driving on the Fnatic pedals, right, Greg?
Yes.
So.
But load cells should make it harder to lock up, so if I'm struggling with lockups on load cells, then... feels bad for anyone on potentiometers still.
Hey, let's go, Anthony.
Oh, crap.
Well, there's less wind, if that makes any difference.
Yeah, there's less wind in the track. It's 1 degree hotter.
Oh, that's great. Well, that lasted at least 20 seconds. Wow, man, I lessened the braking power. Now it doesn't brake at all either. And I have the same load cells as Craig, I think. Oh no, then I have different ones.
Rear. Yellow flag.
Car right, clear right.
I had tunnel vision, I followed you, but I kept it on the straight.
Nail every corner. Let's take whatever chances we can. P4. Seeing lots of rear locking. The leader's just done it, 133.4. The guy ahead has just posted a 132.9. Is now 5.6 seconds, P4. Yellow flag. Track limits, keep it between the lines. The car ahead is Garcia. Tiny bit of aero damage, just ignore it. Behind's really new in. The gap's now 8.6 seconds. You're locking your right rear. We're seeing lots of rear locking. The gap to Garcia ahead is increasing. It's now 7.3. Just done 132.5. We're seeing lots of right rear locking. That's your best lap in the session. Just hit each and every apex. You've got 10 minutes left, 10 minutes to go. That's half distance, the fuel's okay. Garcia ahead is increasing, it's now 9.0. Half your fuel left.
It's annoying.
Yellow flag.
Maybe.
You're locking your right rear. Attention to track limits, please, Anthony. I've got 10 minutes of fuel remaining.
But now my tires are gone.
Gap 2, Garcia in front is now 8.4 seconds.
My right rear is cold. Oh, you can laugh all you want, it's so fucking comfortable.
Yellow flag, watch out. Okay, Anthony, 5 minutes to go, 5 minutes left.
Yeah, I see you, but I can't catch up.
Your rear tires, they're pretty cold.
Well, Bono, my tires are gone. Bono, the car is not driving well.
Bono swung me in
the. You're locking your right rear. So Garcia ahead is now 9.1. Yellow flag.
Maybe that's why you're safe.
The stewards have warned us for cutting the track and keep it between white lines.
Yeah, I'm playing
tyre temps are good. Okay, Anthony, you're locking your rears a lot. 2 minutes to go, 2 minutes. One more lap to go. We're seeing lots of rear locking. P4, okay, it's over.
I think Ericsson hit us. I can now say, if it wasn't for that stupid mistake in the first lap, I probably would have been much closer. But that's what you get when you run out of talent.
Yeah, you gotta experiment sometimes.
Exactly. Yeah.
Sometimes it works, sometimes it
doesn't. Sometimes it works, mostly it doesn't.
60% of the time it works all the time.
Yeah, 87% of all statistics are wrong.
Sounded like the three of you had a good battle.